हेलो गाइस, दिस इज रेवंत फ्रॉम डीजी इंटीग्रिटी। वेलकम टू टेक न्यूज एपिसोड 212। Google is rolling out a big update to mobile search that is called as continuous scrolling. Now, instead of making you tap to load the next page after your usual 10 links of search results, Google will just load the next page. Google hopes that continuous scrolling will get people to look at more search results and that a longer supply of results is better for more open-ended search questions. E-commerce has got a lot of sophisticated in India over the last few years. However, a large set of people in India are still hesitant to order a product online, especially after hearing horror stories from customers who claim to have received a fake product instead of their expensive smartphone or even laptop. Flipkart has now come up with a concept called as Flipkart Open Book Delivery, where the delivery personnel will open the package in front of the customers, and the customers can only share the OTP to authenticate the successful delivery of the product. Instead of Apple iPhone 12 worth ₹70,900 ordered via Amazon, Alua native Nurul Amin received a Vim bar, a dishwash soap and a coin of ₹5. He had shot the video in which he unboxes the package in front of the delivery boy. Nurul Amin ordered the iPhone on October 12th using his credit card as an EMI from the Amazon trusted seller Aperio. This phone that has dispatched from Hyderabad got halted for a day in Salem. Being suspicious about this, the buyer unboxed it in front of the delivery boy itself. Nurul Amin is a regular customer of Amazon. Usually a product from Hyderabad will reach Cochin in 2 days, but it took 3 days this time. He had already heard the news about the fraud of keeping soap instead of iPhone in the box, so he was vigilant and decided to unbox in front of the delivery boy and shoot it too. The box carried a Vim bar and another piece of it along with a coin of ₹5. The items in the box had a similar weight of the phone. iPhone 13 Pro display protected by ceramic shield managed to survive 3 massive drops from the top of the staircase and continue to work just fine. The Nokia 3310 inner parts were shattered on the first fall itself, but the phone would have likely worked just fine if reassembled. iPhone 13 Pro's back panel was completely shattered during the drop test. Apple's first 2021 event had its crosshair set on the new iPhone and Apple Watch mostly. But there's now a second one incoming. Enter the Apple Unleash event that has to be held on Monday, October 18th. This one will be Mac-centric and the company is expected to announce at least the MacBook Pro 14 and MacBook Pro 16. OnePlus 9RT was official in China a few days ago. This handset is expected to debut later this month in India. OnePlus 9RT price in India could be between ₹40,000 and ₹44,000. The Oppo K9 Pro announced last month in China is currently available in Obsidian Black and Glacier Blue colors, which will be joined by the third colorway called as Neon Silver on October 20th, the same day Oppo will introduce the K9s. Realme hold a press conference on October 19th to release two new mid-range smartphones, Realme Q3S and Realme GT Neo 2T. Beside the smartphones, Realme Watch may also debut on the same stage. This could be the release of the brand's first smartwatch in China. The Realme's first domestic watch is named as Realme Watch T1, which will have a round dial stainless steel casing and a screen that supports 60Hz refresh rate. And this watch will have a 3 main chips built in and support Bluetooth calling. According to the tipster, this watch is more desirable than a phone. From the Redmi, we are going to see a smartphone which is called as Redmi Note 11 Series Max variant for the global market, which has received a 120W fast charging support for the global variant as receives the TUV Rheinland certification. Mi 12 could be the world's first smartphone with Qualcomm next generation flagship chipset. This handset will reportedly launch by mid-December. Samsung Galaxy S22 launch will take place in February next year. Samsung retained the top spot in smartphone shipments, followed by Apple, Xiaomi, Vivo and Oppo. Apple managed to jump from the third position in Q3 2020 to the second position in Q3 2021. Due to the global chip shortage, the market shipments declined year-on-year during the Q3 2021. The Moto G60 is one of the smartphones released by Motorola this year. However, unlike the Moto G50 and Moto G50 5G, it is a 4G phone. A successor is on the way and it will have a 5G support, and it will launch as a Moto G71 and not the Moto G70. The Moto G71 has been spotted on the FCC database and the document reveals some of its key specifications. This device has a model number XT2169-1, is a Moto G71 5G. According to the specification, it will be having a dual band Wi-Fi support, NFC and dual SIM support. It has also been reported that this phone will be having a 5000 mAh battery under its hood. Free Fire will present many modes for a lot of fun, especially from the latest red light, green light Free Fire mode. From here, we get an important information because a mode is interesting. Because we ourselves know that this mode is similar to a new film. The number of people present in the Free Fire game is indeed quite interesting. Of course, you cannot miss all the events. There are also some new things for players to finish immediately, so that later you will also get a lot of prizes and playing experience. What is called the latest red light and green light Free Fire mode? One of the new modes that are present, of course, players who have seen a movie will be familiar with this latest mode and immediately play it directly. If you know a movie called as Squid Game, you won't have any trouble playing this new red light and green light mode. Of course, the name is taken from the film's inspiration. The presence of this mode Free Fire, my sports prediction is on October 17, 2021. It means that when present in this Free Fire game, red light, green light mode will have a same playing rules. Those of you who play the mode later just can't move when the doll is showing a red light. You cannot move at all, because if you are caught moving, the things like this will make you die later. If the film is already like that and it is very exciting, it means that you will be able to feel the same excitement from the new red light, green light mode. Hawaii's Nova 9 and Nova 8i have both been slated to arrive in Europe, and the latter has in fact already been spotted in Germany. Well, an Amazon listing is helpfully clearing things up for us. As it turns out, the Nova 9 will become available in Europe on October 21st. This version with the 8GB of RAM and a 128GB of storage will retail for €499. Infinix Note 11 and Note 11 Pro launched officially. Infinix Note 11 series specifications include a 120Hz refresh rate display, MediaTek Helio G96 processor and a 64MP triple cameras. There is no word on Infinix Note 11 and Note 11 Pro prices yet. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.